How do we create better climate solutions? Listening, growing, building the power of people. It's a blueprint for better. It's a blueprint for clean energy for all.
Personally, I have asthma from living in an environmental justice community. It's the norm living on the south side of Chicago. I'm tired of fighting for the same rights and privileges that a lot of affluent neighborhoods enjoy without a second thought. The bill started with the people. We started as a coalition of hundreds of organizations that are connected to communities all across Illinois.
We held over 100 community-based listening sessions in every Senate district in the state.
We turned these community visions into the Clean Energy Jobs Act.
CEJA, the Clean Energy Jobs Act has four pillars.
We want to reach 100% renewable energy by 2050, eliminate carbon in the power sector by 2030, electrify the transportation sector, and hold utility companies accountable, all with a full commitment to equitable economic recovery in Black, Brown, and coal communities who need it most.
Over 700 people came to Lobby Day to fight for their health and economic well-being.
People deserve to live and work in a stable environment. That's why I support CEJA, the Clean Energy Job Act.
I'm excited about CEJA because we have an opportunity to pass a very comprehensive, robust piece of legislation that could really make a difference in so many critical areas.
Creating legislation from the ground up has been the secret to our success with the Clean Energy Jobs Act.
CEJA not only puts Illinois in a position of being a leader to leading the rest of the nation towards 100% clean energy, but it's demonstrating that it's possible and that it's needed and it's vital.
Solutions devised by and for communities have the power to transform our future. That's the Clean Energy Jobs Act. That's clean energy for all.